Blesse mon cœur d'une langueur monotone. Je répète, blesse mon cœur d'une langueur monotone.
Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. 10:51 a.m. Central Time on Wednesday, November 7th, 2012. And we're looking at Earthquake 3D here, which is a USGS feed of the most recent earthquakes. And we just had a 7.5 magnitude earthquake offshore of Guatemala. And this is a very sizable earthquake for the region. Let me get the stats on this. Depth 20.5 miles deep. It has been reviewed by a seismologist, but it's still the preliminary magnitude. So it may go up or down. Regardless, it's a huge earthquake for the region. Now, they just took another earthquake that happened here at Utah-Wyoming border off the map. A 4.5 was detected there a few seconds after the 7.5. So we need to be aware that that's going on. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center has not issued a warning, watch, or advisory with this. It is on the map, so I don't know if they'll be upping this at any time. However, right now, there is no tsunami warning issued. That could change as well. So we need to be aware that's going on. And if you guys get any confirmation stories on this, please let me know. We need to watch for further movement along the west coast and the south tip of the North American Craton. I would also say we need to watch over here near Puerto Rico now, over to Dominican Republic and down towards South America, right in this region here, and to the northwest of this region. Hang in there, folks. Much love.